So you want to exploit on Roblox? Well, in today's video, I'll be showing you a new way to bypass Byfron and still exploit on Roblox. This works for the web and also the UWP version on the Microsoft Store. This is not like our other executor that requires a tool to execute. This works on all Roblox games and doesn't require a tool. It has a lot of stuff that you can do, such as ESP everything, walk speed, no clip, unlock FPS, and so many more features. But the best part, it is free and undetected. So let's get right into it. The first thing that you're gonna need is gonna be this file right here that you can get on my website, omgexploits.com. The link will be in the description you'll be getting here. If you scroll down, you will see right here. You will see right here F flag bypass. If this doesn't do it for you and you want more, you want to execute actual scripts, I recommend you using this one right here. This is the only working Byfron bypass executor. This one is not an executor, it's an exploit. So just press on don't F flags. And then just press on don't again right here. It will require you to do some steps, and then when you press on done, you will get it. And then you will have this right here and you can open it just like that. But you need another thing. This is the last thing that you need, is gonna be Python. So just go to Google, the link will be in the description as well, and just download the latest version, or the one I have, the 3.11, but you can download just the latest version right here. So after you have downloaded Python, now you can get in here. Now you can right click on the settings Python file right here, and then open with a Notepad or Visual Studio Code like I have right here. If it doesn't show Notepad, open a Notepad, hit on open, and then put here all files, and then you can open the settings file just like that, and it's gonna be like this. Or you can also open it like me with a Visual Studio Code. So as I said, you can also open this with Notepad, but I recommend using Visual Studio Code just like this, or a Notepad++, so you get a better view. So in here, you will enable the exploits that you want. The first one is uncap FPS, so you can put it on true. Make sure it's a capital letter T, so true, just like that, and then save. And now you will have uncapped FPS. You can read through all of these to see whatever you can enable. If you can see, it has a lot of exploits that you can do. I'm gonna showcase you some of them, like to disable all the wall hops, long jumps. You can break lag collisions. You can also enable like a UI in game which highlights any part a player touches. A no clip right here, you can also enable that. So I'm gonna put on true. This is simple no clip. You can also spin the character while moving, so you can enable that as well. It will make your character upside down, makes your character ragdoll forever, it lags the player, it spins the character while jumping. No clip again, but you have to put these ones at the same time on true for it to work. I guess this is the actual no clip, and the other one that I had enabled was something else. There's also a speed hack, so you'll be like really fast in every game. You can turn the sky gray, true. You can change the lightning, disable bubble chat. Make sure Roblox to render with different stuff, such as direct D3, OpenGL. You can outline all chunks like an ESP, but for the chunks. Remove shadows. And then there is an ESP for everything, so you can enable that. And this will actually enable ESP for everything. So you can see fruits and blocks fruits, you can see bones, you can see whatever you are searching for on the map, you can see it with this. You can disable game passes and stuff. Automatically unmute mic, allow to hear everyone using the voice chat. So let's say you don't have a voice chat and you want to hear everyone, you can put that on true and then you will hear everyone using the voice chat. You can hide all GUIs, you can disable chat, you can also display a small FPS counter, and you can also change the zoom limit. So you can read through these or enable the ones I have enabled. And then these will be the exploits that you will have. Then you can close this And the next thing that you need to do is going to be to open this main file right here with Python 3.11 or whatever Python you have. So just open it. And then if you can see, you will see this. You will see all the flags that you have enabled. So you have 8 flags enabled. And now just launch Roblox to load configuration. If you can see, Roblox is opening. And if you can see, we have ESP for everything and we are spinning like crazy. The sky is gray. We have an FPS counter. But this is actually insane. We are flying actually, but let me disable some flags so it actually works. If you can see, we have ESP for every single thing, also hidden items. And we have like a speed hack right now. It's not super fast, but it is something. And yeah, this works on every single game. So right now we are in Arsenal, and if you can see, we are going like super fast. We also have this weird ESP. It's a bit hard to see the enemies, but still it is something that we have. But the main thing is the speed hack. If you can see, you go like really fast. And also some other flags that you want to use that may be useful on this. If you want an actual script executor, I recommend using Netflix CE. The link will be in the description to a video tutorial on how to use it. It's an actual script executor that allows you to execute scripts. And it also has a pretty big script GUI built in with a lot of cool scripts. And this is completely free and also undetected.